everybody. Now that sets the tone for what you're about to see. This year's most eagerly anticipated new product announcement right here from Detroit, Michigan, and just down the road from our Sterling Heights and Warren Truck Assembly plants where the Ram 1500 is built by our dedicated employees each and every day. And their dedication in times like these truly has inspired us all. So today, as we celebrate them, we're also excited to show you just how far that dedication could go when over 100 years of truck heritage meets a decade of innovation. Now, the fact is, ever since Ram became a standalone truck brand just over 10 years ago, we have been redefining what a pickup truck can be. And not because it was something that we had to do, but because you asked for it. You have continuously pushed us to defy convention. You've pushed us to create new standards. And in turn, other truck brands are trying to catch up. Now, along the way, you've asked us to answer the question, what if? What if Ram trucks offered luxury that not only blew past the competition in the truck world, but also surpassed all luxury SUVs and sedans? What if Ram trucks offer powertrain solutions that maximize both power and efficiency? What if Ram trucks offered the most technologically advanced pickup ever built by the brand? Well, no longer are those what ifs. We answer those questions and maybe even a few more that you didn't even know you had. And now, more than ever, it is clear that the power has shifted to Ram. We have the back-to-back Motor Trend Truck of the Year Award for both Ram 1500 and Ram Heavy Duty. We have the most loyal truck owners in America, and even those previously loyal Ford, Chevy, and GMC owners are switching to Ram. And for those of you who are still on the fence, recent news from J.D. Power should answer any further questions you may have, demonstrating significant improvements in quality and the love of our trucks. And all along the way, you've challenged us to continue to push the boundaries of leadership in our off-road lineup. But your expectations don't stop there. You've been asking for even more power. And the fact is, at Ram, we are no strangers to answering that call. Now, you may remember in the late 1970s, the Little Red Express was the pinnacle of performance in its day, rated the quickest vehicle 0 to 100 miles per hour in America. And in 2004, we launched the SRT10 along with its 500 horsepower Viper V10 engine that was built right here. Now that truck hit 154 miles per hour and ran a sub 5.0 to 60. But today, we push that performance even further to a place that other trucks only dream of. Places like this. Thank you. The truck you've been asking for is here. This is the all-new 2021 Ram 1500 TRX. TRX marries off-road capability to everything our SRT team has learned about performance. Now, I did promise the suits, I would tell you this, that the epic maneuvers you just saw, well, they were done by a professional driver on a closed course using the proper safety equipment. But simply put, the all-new Ram 1500 TRX is by far the quickest, fastest, and most powerful production truck in the world. You want proof? Best in class, 0 to 60 in 4.5 seconds. Best in class top speed of 118 miles per hour. And most powerful, 702 horsepower and 650 pound-feet of torque. Now, with robust components, leading edge technologies, and unprecedented levels of off-road validation, TRX is truly otherworldly. And to put that into Jurassic vernacular, when the T-Rex is around, nothing else stands a chance. So let's take a look at this beast. There was only one choice for our design team. Go big or go home. And the TRX is big, and it's broad, and everywhere you look, you'll find design elements shared with the toughest, most rugged desert racing trophy trucks. Now, you will notice new proportions, height, width, and wheelbase that lend the TRX a striking, unmistakable stance. The grille, hood, and bumpers build on design cues from the Rebel and Power Wagon, but provide additional airflow for the segment-topping performance of the 6.2-liter supercharged Hemi V8. Now, not only is the signature RAM lettering about 40% larger than that of the Rebel, it's also functional. The lettering floats on the grille's texture and is designed to be flow-through for maximum engine cooling. A massive new hood scoop provides 50% of the engine's air intake, while the grille provides the other half. The front axle was shifted 20 millimeters forward compared to Ram 1500 to accommodate those aggressive 35-inch tires. The body itself is 8 inches wider than Ram 1500 to clear wider wheels, larger tires, and a 6-inch wider track. Now, the LED clearance lamps, which are required for vehicles over 80 inches wide, are located in the hood scoop and fenders, giving TRX a distinctive illumination signature. Intense illumination comes from an LED adaptive front lighting system that follows the road as you turn. And at each corner are 18-by-9-inch aluminum wheels with a beadlock-ready option. So now, a quick look at TRX's distinctive exterior standard and available features, which include 4 oversized tow hooks, front and rear, dual 5-inch exhaust outlets, available off-road side steps, or new factory-installed rock rails. An optional bed-mounted spare tire carrier holds up to a 37-inch spare tire. Optional Ram bar, beadlock-capable wheels, TRX hood, and bedside graphics are available as well. Now, we know you'll want your TRX to reflect your personality, so it will be offered in 6 colors initially: flame red, hydro blue, granite crystal, billet silver, diamond black crystal, and bright white. Now, the TRX is big, and it's mean, and it's designed with a purpose: to significantly outperform every other truck. But one thing we've shown is to lead, you must lead from within. Let's take a look at the interior. Yes, an extreme performance truck also deserves an extreme driver's environment. Now, you'll see that we started with the critically acclaimed, comfortable and spacious interior in the Ram 1500. and we added high-performance inspired materials across three different unique TRX interiors based upon what you love in our Rebel or Limited trims. You can add also red detailing and carbon fiber trim elements as well. We've used top-notch materials such as what you'll see on the hand-wrapped leather instrument panel, the extensive use of suede on the seats, and new deeper side bolsters. Now, we also created an SRT signature flat bottom steering wheel with enhanced grips and, for the first time on a Ram truck, paddle shifters. The front seat backs feature a PALS webbing system to hold your Molly packs, pouches, and other equipment. You'll also discover a new center console with performance-oriented floor shifter, a covered cup holder, wireless phone charger, and phone holder. TRX-specific transfer case switches, drive mode selector, and launch control take the space of the rotary shifter knob, changing TRX at the touch of a finger. And to personalize your TRX even more, the center console badge highlights the engine, supercharger, horsepower, boost, and vehicle-specific VIN. And by popular demand, all TRX models are equipped with the segment-disrupting Uconnect 4C 12-inch touchscreen, but we've incorporated even more functionality tailor-made for your TRX, including the first Ram pickup truck application of drive modes, performance and off-road pages within the Uconnect 4C system. And performance pages provide performance information that can be monitored and even downloaded. Off-road pages show wheel articulation, transfer case position, pitch and roll, as well as the accessory gauges. And the TRX also ushers in new technology for Ram, including the optional trailer reverse steer control knob located on the dash that makes trailer backing an absolute breeze. And the first ever head-up display in a Ram truck that allows drivers a choice to view up to five different content areas at once and all in full color. And of course, as you can see, you can also outfit your Ram 1500 TRX with accessories we discussed earlier, including new rock rails, a bed-mounted spare tire carrier, and the Ram bar. But let's look at how we designed, developed, and tested the Ram 1500 TRX to be by far the quickest, fastest, most powerful pickup truck in the world. A truck designed to endure the most punishing conditions and significantly outperform every other truck. Now, that largely fell on the shoulders of our SRT team, who designed the TRX from the outset to cross varying terrain at a high performance levels with unparalleled stability. The TRX handled the terrain that beat the competition. It is truly a marvel of off-road engineering. Now, we start with a 2.5-inch lift and a 6-inch wider track. Then you add exclusive front and rear 2.5-inch Bilstein shocks designed for optimal stability through varying terrain. This all-new front suspension features forged aluminum control arms and a proprietary active terrain dynamic system, a trick straight from the desert racing rigs. And it takes our 5-link trailing arm design and beefs it up with forged steel components. We tied all of this to a proven heavy-duty Dana 60 solid rear axle with full floating hubs, axle hop damper, and an electronic locking differential. This setup gives you more than incredible traction and control. It gives you 11.85 inches of ground clearance, 13 inches of front wheel travel, and 14 inches of rear, 32 inches of water fording ability, and a ramp travel index of 605. It also offers the largest brakes in the segment, 15-inch fronts with inverted hat rotors for stellar venting, and two-piston monoplaque calipers for staggering stopping power. And what if you want to bring the toys along for the ride? Well, the payload is an impressive 1,310 pounds, and you could tow a serious 8,100-pound trailer with the TRX. So look, when you want to be the best in the desert, you leave no stone unturned. The all-new Goodyear Wrangler Territory tires were developed exclusively for TRX. Now, let's talk a bit more about the otherworldly powertrain in the Ram 1500 TRX. Said when we kicked this off, TRX will have power that other trucks have only dreamed of. With its 702 horsepower, 650 pound-feet of torque, and 6.2-liter supercharged Hemi V8, the 2021 Ram 1500 TRX sets the benchmark, and that's why it will be the most powerful production pickup truck ever. Now, many of you are familiar with our SRT-developed, extremely high-performance, real-world-proven 6.2-liter supercharged Hemi V8 engine. It built a legend on its twin-screw supercharger and jaw-dropping torque, mated to a TorqueFlite 8-speed auto that's built to take that power. Our engineers programmed its calibrations specifically for the TRX and desert racing. Now the powertrain follows the same formula. A new innovative dual path air induction system draws from both the front grille and functional hood scoop. And that air draws through a huge 29-liter sealed air box. The Ram 1500 TRX even has the largest air filter we've ever built, with dual filter elements specially designed for extreme dusty environments. The extra-large oil pan includes a baffle system and oil circuit to control oil flow during extreme off-road maneuvers. And we know you want to hear the roar, so the TRX, of course, has free-flow manifolds and a crossover, plus 5-inch exhaust tips. Now, let's talk about the 4x4 performance system, including 6 dynamic drive modes, so drivers could choose a setting for optimal performance. TRX also features 3 dynamic off-road modes, mud and sand, rock, and Baja. These modes control multiple vehicle systems in the same manner as the dynamic drive mode, but for off-road conditions. And every TRX is armed with launch control, which automatically manages tire slip for consistent, straight-line acceleration. And you can feel confident knowing that this 4x4 system has been tested to its limits. Thousands of miles of extreme off-road testing, including time spent in the sweltering Arizona heat, the biting northern Michigan cold, and the high altitudes of Colorado for literally weeks at a time. The Ram 1500 TRX scaled sand dunes, crawled up rocks in Moab, and even high-speed testing at our new track in Arizona. And we put the team to the test, too, sending them out to run over 1,000 miles of the grueling Best in the Desert race courses without any mechanical issues. Now, our team of engineers are demanding because they know the demands of TRX and Ram buyers. And let me tell you, the Ram team has delivered. Now, speaking of demand, while we believe the demand will go through the roof for TRX, we thought that with 702 horsepower, maybe we design an even more exclusive Launch Edition. The TRX Launch Edition is visually distinguished by its Anvil gray paint, which will be exclusive to the edition. Inside, each truck gets a unique red and brushed aluminum center console badge, identifying it as a special, limited edition TRX model. Each Launch Edition has the premium option package, adding carbon fiber interior trim, head-up display, beadlock-ready wheels, and body-side graphics. They will go fast, just like the TRX. Okay, we went through a lot today, because a truck as otherworldly as the Ram 1500 TRX truly deserves it. So let's sum it up. The TRX is the quickest, fastest, and most powerful production truck in the world. Simply put, Ram 1500 TRX has power other trucks can only dream of. And the best part, it's coming. You will be able to order your 2021 Ram 1500 TRX tomorrow. And you can also visit ram.com for more information. But a day like this doesn't happen without you. Our loyal fans, customers, and dedicated Ram family. For it's your passion for our brand and our trucks that has literally shifted the power to Ram. So, from the entire Ram team, thank you very much.